ahora sí no voy a sufrir como el de Transavia, man. Pinche, bueno. Fuck, man.
We're here. We're in Amsterdam finally. What can I say? The trip went well. First time flying first class. I recommend it. It was badass. A couple of things from the flight. Service, you know, they do pay attention to you more than they do in coach. They took my coat and put it in the closet. They gave me a pre-drink, champagne. The meal was really good. I got the chicken. Yeah, chicken, salad. And then they offered a second, but I was like, no, I'm good. And I was playing around with the seating combinations. Like, the seat even had lumbar support. Like, I was like, ooh, nice. They had my water bottle in there, like a little storage room, and my little reading light. Unfortunately for me, I couldn't take advantage of the bed because I'm too tall, 6'5". So my feet don't fit all the way through. So it was more of an incline. I was like this the whole time. It was comfortable, better than the other seats. One of the differences was like the bathrooms were not as busy as when you fly coach. There's always constant people moving, waiting in line, and this time pretty much everybody's asleep. I think overall the flight was great. The Polaris Lounge at United was very upscale. They had their own little restaurant in there. Unfortunately, I didn't record because I didn't get a chance to stay in there because Elizabeth had no access to it. You have to purchase business class. When I went to see it, I was already full. I didn't want to eat anything or drink anything. And then I sat there around, explored a little bit. They had their own little buffet, better food than in the club. They have their own little restaurant. Most of the time, we stayed at the club. We got our drinks there, our food. It was just the waiting game the whole time, but fortunately we were here. We're here, we made it to Amsterdam. It is 9 a.m. in the morning. I just woke up, sounded out, talked to her, letting her know, lady, let's go out. I don't wanna go to sleep. I don't wanna go to sleep because then I'm just gonna miss out this day. I know if I go to sleep, I probably won't wake up till like midnight, I don't know. I am tired, but I'm still kind of wired on the coffee that I drank, and I haven't slept. I didn't sleep in the flight at all, so I can get super tired by tonight and then just fall asleep. I believe tomorrow is our checkout. We fly to Rome, but I missed a whole day yesterday because of the canceled flight. I think it's better to purchase a European airline when you're flying to Europe. I think their policies are better. I feel like European airlines are more about the customer, less about themselves. It's just because they're more regulated than we are. So that's something to keep in mind future. So I'm still gonna try to see what sort of compensations they give us at the end of the trip. But you know, I don't know what's gonna happen. But yeah, so we're gonna go out and explore a little bit and hopefully, you know, find a place to eat, breakfast, walk around, and then maybe come back. Get everybody ready to do our first thing. I think we have a boat cruise, and then later on we have the Anne Frank Museum. And then we'll see how the night ends, right? We'll see. All right, see you later. We'll be right back.
Today is December 28th. Yesterday we ended up going to a boat cruise. We, you know, had fun exploring the area, and then we got some nice pizza and drinks. What else did we do at the boat cruise? Just getting to know more about the stories of Amsterdam and sort of like famous buildings around the canals. We also went to see the Anne Frank Museum. So very informational. We got to learn more about her life, what she went through. Very sad. Then after that, you know, we ended up coming back to the hotel, dropping off my mom, and we ended up going to a bar. From then on, you know, we called it a night. It was pretty eventful. You know, I'm still tired, a little bit yet jet lagged, but you know, with a cup of coffee, it should be fine. We also ended up going to this breakfast place in the morning when we arrived. It was really good.
We got the chicken and waffles from the restaurant, and it was really superb. The chicken,
Aquí sabes más flaquito, más claro. No, esta cámara se ve bien chingón en la noche. En los teléfonos se ve todo bien oscuro. Y esto se ve como lo ves tus ojos.
Agarra el color.
Desde aquí en adelante mejor sácame fotos con esa cámara.
We are here at the airport, Amsterdam. We're waiting for a KLM flight. We are ordering, we just ordered food. A couple beers. I think it hit me already. One beer.
Voy a entrevistar a estas gentes a ver qué opinan del vuelo. A ver, para entrevistar a Amado aquí comiendo, lo agarré en la comida.
Buenas quinceañeras, pues, man.
¿Qué es lo que opinas de tu, qué es lo que tus expectativas?
¿De Roma?
De Roma, ¿qué es lo que piensas que vamos a hacer?
Lo mismo. Caminar.
Qué bonito, man. ¿Tú, Sandra?
Comer. ¿Qué más?
Pizza.
Pasta.
Pizza.
Coliseo.
¿Y aquí a la doña?
Pues caminar.
Tamales.
Tamales. Comida.
¿Trajiste tus cazuelas?
Chelas,
¿Trajiste las cazuelas?
Con cazuelas y parrillitas para calentar los tamalitos.
La vaporera. ¿Y a cama? ¿Cuántos años feliz? ¿Qué onda? ¿Cómo va todo?
Pura gente deprimida, hombre. ¿Cuál pinche caminar? Para eso hay Uber. Vamos a un desmadre que vamos a hacer allá. A conquistar el mundo entero desde Chicago, Illinois, para el mundo entero.
Y acá mi primo Tony, ¿qué eran las expectativas?
A beber, no hay otra más que beber y beber.
Este es Navidad. ¿Cómo
es? ¿Cuál es tu
expectativa? Food.
¿Cómo es? ¿Roma?
Food, nice weather, walking, and beautiful scenery.
All right, so for me, my expectations of Rome. Drinking, and trastever, and sightseeing. We'll see how crazy it's gonna get tonight, but these guys are ready to party.
Tienes que decirle no more. Quitarle la tarjeta de crédito.
Hombre, te va todo el día, nada. ¿Pero
lo que te enferme?
Mi pinche lente, man, le traje los lentes para el sol.
¿Te trajo una bandera mexicana?
Sí, chingona.
¿Y por qué no se la pone aquí, pues, acá?
No.
Es para que la tuviera aquí todo el tiempo.
Ahorita la hubiéramos sacado aquí, digan.
Van a pensar que eres italiano, nomás escóndale el águila.
Y era mexicano.
La guadalupana acá, mira. Oye, ¿y si vamos a ir a ver al Papa o no esta vez?
Yo sí lo quiero ir a ver.
¿Quién sabe si despierten?
¿Que si quieren ir a misa? A ver al Papa.
No, sí está bien.
Vamos a ver al Papa John.
Tenemos que ir a misa de gallo como en un momento.
Papa, no.
Vamos a ir a ver al Papa John.
Nos dicen en qué club están y de ahí lo recogemos para ir.
Mejor no se duerman.
Va a haber misa el domingo.
¿El gallo?
Pero misa el chicha. Misa el chicha nada más.
Está chingón.
Armando le dio la mano al Papa.
Yo también. Yo le di un tamal.
Ay, ¿pa qué te enojas?
Él no te da la mano a nadie le da la mano.
A mí me la dio.
¿Tiene la foto, tía?
Sí. Ha sido parte de...
Eso era afuera, no. Pues.
Iba caminando hacia la y le dio la mano a Armando.
Andaba saludándolo.
La paz del Señor, pues.
Yo lo vi nomás pasó con Camita, pero no, yo no le di la mano ni una. Él no te da la mano.
De verdad, gana con Tita. Tiene que ganar al mundo porque está acabado.
¿No? Acá tenemos un candidato que quiere ser el nuevo papa.
What did you order?
I ordered a sausage roll and a ham on the bone and a strawberry smoothie.
How was it?
The sausage roll was perfect. The ham on the bone is good flavor, but it's a little too much for me.
Oh.
Like volume wise, amount.
We have arrived to Rome. We're here. We're looking for a taxi.
Todos los feos.
Seguila. We have arrived to the Hoxton Hotel. This is your little room. Nuestro cuarto. El Hoxton.
Y acá tenemos nuestro little balcony. Ahí para los que quieran. Baño.
We're probably gonna head through Trastevere later up at night and enjoy the nightlife in Roma. But yeah, this is our place. Let's have a good time.
¿Qué andas haciendo?
Nada, calentando esta noche.
¿Sana ya se fue?
Ya.
No, pues que veas haciendo tamales. ¿De qué son?
De chile.
¿Tú también andas escuchando a Anzolati?
Ay. Sí.
No. ¿Son tuyos?
Sí, yo los hice.
No, pues que habías hecho más.
¿Sacaron aquí?
O ya se los llevaron todos.
Ajá, hasta el calenté también.
Dice que we could drink outside.
Como you can drink outside?
Que they don't serve you because it's cold.
Oh,
pero que that place
you can
open.
Take it outside?
Aquí estamos en el Hoxton Hotel, estamos en el bar tomándonos unos traguitos antes de salir a la noche para salir crudos mañana.
Estamos ahí bien pinches gladiadores.
Mañana tenemos el tour.
Underground.
Oh, underground tour. So next tomorrow. ¿Qué este era, muchacho?
Es el gladiador número uno.
Este es el Maximus Prime.
No es Maximus Prime, es el...
Max.
¿Cómo se llamaba?
El Maximus Aurel. No, es el Spaniard.
Las calles de Trastevere. We are heading to the first place. We'll see what we're gonna get. We're walking to the first stop. We're gonna see what we're gonna do later on. We're trying to look for a club. Hopefully we find something. And then get some beers. And we'll see.
Aquí estamos en el Trastevere. Ahorita ya tomé una piña, mucha cerveza.
Hey, no te preocupes, también tenemos expertos del exorcismo, ¿eh?
Ya no sé cómo la has hecho, pero apenas la puedo.
Elizabeth, you got his head, Nacho, you got his leg, you got his other leg.
Ese no te la cayó, dijo, no, no, tú eres el más viejo, no lo pedí. A ver, ¿cómo lo dices?
Por la cara. ¿Cómo le dices eso?
¿Por las
caras? Hey. Es por eso que mamá dice que se la dio.
Ey, no te preocupes, Tony, aquí mi compa conoce al Papa. Él tenía
Papa John.
Él tiene las conexiones por si que te quieres quedar en su casa.
No, pero dice mi tío que no, Papa no.
Papa John.
Pero aquí vive al lado. Tío. ¿No es la ironía de que el Vaticano está al lado del lugar donde venden más cerveza?
Sí, bueno.
Aquí se me hace que el Papa se vende.
Yo creo que se viene para acá el Papa.
Pero es que no, el hijito se va a echar todo.
Pero la cerveza estaba inventada por los monjes.
Y ha de ser el mero. O oh, en los estados de Alemania.
Monjes son monks, ¿verdad? Right?
No, pues olvídate, la cerveza y el vino,
¿desde
cuándo? ¿Desde los tiempos de...?
No, mira, la cerveza estaba...
Es como, por ejemplo, como la cultura, los en México, los mayas, entonces, ahí está la...
Quetzalcoatl. La mezcal.
O sea, antes a los líderes de las tribus y de lo eso, les daban hierbas, hongos.
Sí.
Y luego la gente adulta les daban unos, hey, queremos que tú seas el líder pero vente, vamos a hacerte una entrevista, es como ahorita, y te daban hongos y te daban eso y te decían ok, y entonces ya le empezaron a preguntar cosas porque iba a decir la verdad bajo la influencia de los hongos o de las hierbas que les daban, y ahí decidían ellos los viejos, decían no, pues este güey está bien para ser líder o no, pero eran los viejos que les daban esa autoridad.
En el Wakanda.
Se come una hierba y la última se incluye en
la... Ya.
Salud. Saludita.
Ay, no. Ey. Pobrecito. Ese es el tamaño. Ese es el tamaño de tu estómago, güey. Y ahí está todo.
¿Qué tal? El hombre piensa que no me la va a acabar. En 10 minutos le pones a la cámara.
Ya me tomaron
la foto. Ey, tía Socorro, fue la idea de Armando, ¿eh? Vengan a cuidar a sus hijos que se andan perdiendo.
Hasta que no se le pinche, se le rete en el pancreas.
No, ¿a qué te vas a echar la culpa?
Sáquenle, Tony.
No, ¿a qué te vas a echar la culpa?
Ok, gracias. Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Estamos caminando por las calles de Roma. Acá Elizabeth ya. A los tíos, primos. Bien abrazados.
No te preocupes, hombre.
Hey, esta noche, ¿cómo están todos?
No, pues a toda madre. Aquí tranquilones.
Hey, Nacho,
en
las...
Aquí la foto original de nosotros.
¿A poco sí? No.
Sí. Dice Rocco.
Oh, sí, ¿verdad? Esta es la noche donde estamos todos, mira.
Enjoy
the night in Italy. La noche. Hey. Acabamos de regresar de Trastevere. Estaba chingón. Caminamos por la mitad, después agarramos un taxi. Pero mira, fuimos a ver el Coliseo. Muy bellísimo, muy bueno. Ahorita, mira, tengo mi sidral para poderme estar listo para mañana. Pero tengo la alarma para las 10 de la mañana. All right, so today
We went to Trastevere. A lot of drinks. We went walking to the Colosseum, and after the Colosseum we walked, but then we realized that we needed a taxi, so we got a taxi, and then we ended up getting here to the hotel. So we're about to shower. Tomorrow we're gonna wake up at 10 a.m. in the morning so we can get ready to go to the tour guide in the Colosseum.
Good morning, everybody. We are getting ready to go to Florence. We're getting on our train right now. Están todos los muchachos listos. Los young bloods.
Il divieto vale anche per le sigarette elettroniche, i cui vapori potrebbero provocare, come le normali sigarette, l'attivazione del.
Voy a pasarlo así. Como está ya, pues. Y dice que le da miedo los trenes porque le da el. ¿Cómo se llama diarrea?
El vértigo.
El vértigo.
Me da miedo.
Ya verá, gracias. Pues aquí estamos en el tren a Florencia. Tenemos.
¿Te acuerdas de Alan por el mundo?
Sí.
He came out already.
What do you mean? Oh, for real? No way. Alright, good morning, everybody. We are now on the train to Florence. We are gonna get there in about an hour and a half. We have a couple people who were towing along. Sandra Bardo, Rosa, Tony, Diotavo. Right, we're bringing them along and we're gonna leave some people over there.
Osvaldo.
Those are the best.
Empieza pues. Bueno, esperen ustedes. Pues aquí estamos con los Travel Groomies otra vez.
WC, baby.
Hey.
WC is a beacon of hope.
So today is the 31st of December. We didn't realize that today was the 31st. We thought it was the 30th. So Santa told mi tios to leave to another place without realizing that, hey, today is the day we celebrate. So, but anyways, yay caca. Well, we're walking to get some of the pastry from last time, the cafe. It's gonna be a long walk from here. We're only here for a couple more days and then we're out. So I gotta make the most of it. Sleep is the last thing on my mind at this point. Just to get enough sleep, to have enough energy to get up. That's what I only care. But yeah. So we'll see what we have at the cafe soon enough. Traveling roomies.
Dile que ya llegaron los Kardashians.
Aquí.
Sí. El botón.
Con el botón.
Me encanta salir allí. Tenemos unas nuevas personas. Ustedes se pueden ver ahí. Se pueden hacer el pelo y el botox. Quedaron un poquito feos.
Se aprovecharon de nosotros.
¿Está bueno?
Muy bueno.
If you guys ever come to Rome, make sure you visit the Roscioli or Roscioli cafe, but make sure you come in the morning, right? Il Maritoso. Make sure you show up early because everything goes really fast, but it's amazing. Good place to get some breakfast, quick breakfast.
¿Cómo está la comida? Estamos este rumbo al Vaticano. Ahorita vamos a ver si podemos agarrar tickets de para ir a ver al Papa.
We're trying to avoid using Google Maps because we have decided that we are locals now and we know the routes. We'll see if we get lost or not.
Hey, ask me, ¿estás entrevistando como ellos?
¿Qué dice
Valdo?
A ver, Valdo, ¿qué opinas del año nuevo?
No, pues yo ni sabía que iba a ser el año nuevo, primero que nada.
¿Qué día pensabas que era?
Pensaba que era el 30, pero estamos equivocados.
¿Le dijiste a mi tío que se fuera a Napoli, verdad?
Sandra, le dijo que se fuera a Ripos.
Sandra, ¿cómo te sientes que le dijiste a mi tío Tavo que se fuera a Nápoles para que no estuviera aquí el primero?
El 31 más bien. Digo que se fuera hoy.
Oh, sí. Imagínate si se va, no iba a festejar acá el año nuevo.
Ay, no.
Pero es que ya no sabemos en qué día vivimos ni qué día es.
A mí se me hace que ni van a
festejar
ellos dos.
Esos se van a quedar bien dormidos. Dicen que se veían bien cansados ayer. Ya no podían, se fueron al hotel a dormir.
Hasta temblando.
Hasta temblando los dejamos ir.
So one of the things that happened was that Valdo thought that it was oh shit. Ew, puke. Valdo thought that it was what is it, the 30th today? But it turns out it's the 31st. So we thought we had an extra day. And now we're scrambling to get tickets for the Vatican. And then Sandra told me that I would leave to Napoli. And he was about to. Luckily he managed to realize in time and told them not to go there and cancel the ticket, so they come straight here to Rome because they're in Florence right now. They should be on their way soon, getting ready for the New Year celebration here. But right now we're at Vatican City. We're exploring to see the attractions that they have here, and then we're going to get some tickets for Pope. Hopefully we can get some. If not, then oh well. We'll see how it is tomorrow morning. This just in, we have received word that the ex-pope have passed away today on December 31st at 9:34 a.m. Right? And we're not talking about the current pope, we're talking about the previous pope. He passed away of what kind of illness? My co-worker here was Bobo. We still haven't received any word yet about what is an ailment cause, but we're gonna be here waiting for you guys, letting you guys know that something, any new updates. Aquí donde estamos?
¿Cómo se llama aquí?
Augusto, something Augusto, Pasta de Augusto.
All right, good evening, or good afternoon. What time is it? Son las tres, no? 3 o'clock. Not 3 o'clock, but it's still around 3. We have decided to stop at this restaurant. I get to see, that's the name of the restaurant.
It's Trattoria da Augusto.
So Trattoria de Augusto, here in Italy, Rome. We just ordered from the menu and waiting. I forgot what we ordered, like beef rolls? Beef rolls and patatas. Patatas.
And pasta. Rigatoni.
Oh, so we got rigatoni. I don't
know. In no la sabemos,
¿De qué?
¿Hablas?
Y te sientes bien feo, ¿no? Cuando no entiendes.
Como ahorita nomás lo entendí cuando dijo ordenar.
Ahorita
dijo
algo de
quién sabe
qué, que ahorita venía.
Se pasaron de verga aquí,
¿no? No les faltó el mío. Los de nosotros, el potato.
And we finished it before we started recording.
I did record.
You did?
That was a really good, really good beef roast.
A ver, al maestro. He knows how to squirt. Estamos en Ucrania.
Para acabarnos de rozar.
¿Eh? Vamos a ver. Órale. I got you on candy cam.
Sorry, I don't want to get dirty.
I
got you on candy cam.
I did my best not to fall.
Good job.
Thank you for the push.
I think that was an opening scene right there.
You got it?
Yeah. So right now we are walking through the Colosseum. So we're heading to our pizza place right now. And we decided to take the scenic route to go through the Colosseum and then see what we're gonna do later on tonight. Aquí es. No, for real. ¿Qué visitamos?
No, hombre, qué chingado. ¿Qué?
Aquí estamos en el Trastevier. Estamos con la gente aquí esperando a Valde y a los demás a que regresen. Ahorita hay una balacera, pero... Aquí estamos celebrando el primer año con los, con los bambinos.
Se levantaron los bambinos.
Ahí está.
Salud, pues, salud.
Sóplenle porque está cabrón.
Aquí estamos. This is a... We're celebrating New Year's in Rome. Fireworks and beers. Salud a todos. Pues no puedo.
Salud.
Todos los bambinos. Aquí irá celebrando. Celebrando estos bambinos. Tony, ¿estás despierto? No, te ves dormido. Mira, puedes acá. Un minuto. Ahí viene el torito. Ya, feliz año nuevo. Es la última noche aquí en Delirium. Porque ya para pasar mañana yo ya me voy para Málaga. Y allá ustedes los ven en Sevilla. Para pasar mañana. Mañana yo quiero no se puede hacer nada, nomás ver al Papa, ¿verdad? ¿A la pasta?
A la pasta y luego al pan.
Y la banda ya se ve bien aquí cansado.
¿Al pan o al Papa?
Ya, pongan las juntas para que...
Ahorita que traigan la de Lisa también.
Ven, Rosy.
La familia.
Ellos el pinche Pentia.
Y eso es para ti. Ahorita llega la comida también.
Sí, gracias.
No, son las 3, como 15 o 3:20 de la mañana. Sí, so vamos caminando y ya nos vamos rumbo a nuestro hotel. So son como 35 minutos de aquí. A ver, yo creo que vamos a caminar todo. Mira, aquí estamos en la Trevi Fountain, o ¿cómo se llaman? Los Spanish Steps. Ay, qué bonito. Estamos caminando por las calles de Roma en las 4 o 3 de la mañana aquí, esperando a ver si llegamos en la oscuridad del parque. Hay mucha neblina ahorita, pero mira, todo está bien bonito, de verdad. Bien tranquilo todo. Es algo que mucha gente no va a poder aprovechar. Si estás aquí, manifiéstate. Pura neblina ya. Aquí nos puede agarrar un matón. Ya vamos, ya casi llegamos a la casa. Pero por si acaso, mira.
¿Dónde?
No, 20. Ma, ¿no te quieres subir en un caballo? Son de tu tamaño. Finally, we made it to the Osteria Fortunata, and we're about to eat. It was about a 30-minute walk from the park, the Borgheses. We have ordered wine, beer, and gas water. Alright. And then after this, we're probably gonna go to Trevi Fountain. They're up to it. And hopefully, maybe later on, get that pizza that we've been trying to get, but we'll see.
Elizabeth? It's the same one as Elizabeth's.
Fettuccine with sauce and oxtail.
What?
Fettuccine with sauce and oxtail.
Eduardo?
Yo, a metrichana también.
Yo, la carbonata. ¿Y mi mamá?
La
matrichana también. A ver, Marino, la matrichana.
¿Matrichana?
¿Te gusta? No sé si le gusta. Qué chido es comerse un helado al lado del Coliseo. Muchachos.
Salud.
Salud. We are stopping at our gelateria by the Coliseo. Yo gare un copeta medi de tres flores. Gare spagnola, café y banana. Regate. What you get, Elizabeth?
I got spagnoli, cinnamon, and hazelnut.
So I got spagnola, banana, and I got café. What you ordered?
Something delicious. I ate all of the whipped topping with the nuts.
I just got a maxi cappuccino, and then we got some croissants. Now we are waiting at the airport at Fiumicino to Malaga, Spain, and our plane departs at 6:50 a.m. We're gonna be sightseeing. I got a couple of tickets ready to go. I purchased them a couple weeks ago to see the castles around there and maybe just walk around and explore. Never been there before, so it's a new place. A new place, so I'm excited for it. We're gonna drop off our stuff at the train station and then start walking from there. So that's the plan. And then maybe closer to 5 or 4, we're gonna head back to the train station and then get ready to travel back to Sevilla. So hopefully all goes well. All right, see you in Malaga.
All right, good morning, everybody. We have arrived to Malaga, me and Elizabeth. We're here. We're gonna be exploring for just a day, and then we're gonna be heading to Sevilla later on tonight. So let's see what we can find. This is the first time being here in Malaga.
For Vato, Saruman is approaching.
We are here at the Gibralfaro Castle, right? So this is the castle that was created by the Moors hundreds of years ago. Look at this guy over here. He's moving to me. Hopefully he doesn't attack me. But yeah, so this was occupied by the Moors when they controlled the Iberian Peninsula. After the Moors, they got kicked out. And the Spaniards, or the Christian Catholic monarchs, took over, and I guess it was a reconquest, right? La Reconquista. They took over, and it was used as a military facility. When the French invaded Spain and took over with Napoleon, the French took over this castle. And they housed their military here. And after the War of Independence from the French, the Spaniards took over this castle and again housed their own military. It was a prison, and then now it's a tourist attraction. So it's a really fantastic castle, but well designed. Most of the stuff has been destroyed by the French when they lost the castle during the War of Independence. But yeah, they say that it had a lot of Moorish architecture, art, that was destroyed long ago. So we just came back from our tour at Alcazaba y el Castillo Gibralfaro. Esos son los castillos. Estoy hablando español. Those are the castles. So we just came back from those castles, or the palace and the castle, the Alcazaba and the Gibralfaro, and we are famished, right? Famished? Meaning we're hungry?
Yeah, but I'm actually not hungry yet. My stomach's still feeling ill.
Well, actually, I am hungry, but you know, tired a little bit. I got 2 blisters, probably. But we're gonna enjoy our paella, our paella of chicken and shellfish. Hopefully, it's the right one. But anyways, after this, we're gonna head back to the train station, and we're going to hop on and go to Sevilla, and hopefully we'll be able to, you know, either get something to eat over there for dinner or just enjoy the night, whatever, what happens. I don't know, we'll see. How do you like the potatoes?
Muy delicioso. It melts in your mouth. It's so tasty. It's so, so tender.
Mm-hmm.
Good flavor. You see that? They do potatoes well here.
What was the name of it?
Bravas Cambara. So it's Kambara spicy fried potato.
Oh, la paella de Malaga.
Finally, we're on our way to Sevilla. That was the longest walk
of my life.
But we made it, and we're here at the train waiting. Should be leaving anytime soon, so we'll be getting there closer to 8. Elizabeth got her Nutella, and she got her little drinks right there. So we'll be seeing everybody else soon enough. Got you. These are the paintings in the little hallway, right? And this is their bathroom. Very, very elegant. Your headphones. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Our little treats. So we have finally arrived to Sevilla. We are staying at the H10. Our taxi could not drop us off close to the hotel because there was a procession going on today due to the fact that yesterday was 1st of January and they do processions on the day after. So they closed pretty much the center of Sevilla. Right now we are just gonna drop off our stuff and then head with the other guys, join them up. Overall, I can say this day was very eventful. So we went to Malaga. We were able to see the two towers, Lord of the Rings. No, the castle and the Palacio, whatever, the Moors. You know, we had some fun pretending to be warriors up there. And then we went for a nice paella. Overall, food was good, was decent. I was expecting the paella to be better, but it was about the same as in the previous places. But then, you know, this is not the place where paella is king, right? Paella is known in Valencia. So maybe when we go over there, we'll try it out. And we can determine which paella is the best. But the potatoes were perfect. Our ride was pretty quick. It was like a 2-hour ride. Fell asleep for like the first hour. And then, you know, now we just met Balo and Tony at the lobby. So they told us where to go. So we'll go meet the rest of the guys over there and then, you know, enjoy the night and see what's up. Hopefully it doesn't get too crazy, right? Because tomorrow we gotta wake up early. We gotta go to a day trip. And enjoy our night, right? Bye bye.
Soy como un niño abandonado. Te quiero, te amo, eres la rosa del mes de mayo. Te quiero, te amo, eres la rosa del mes de mayo.
Aparcado, como dice Amado. Muchas gracias, señores.
Obi, Obi, cada día te quiero más. Obi, 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 cada día te quiero más. Obi, 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 cada día te quiero más. Y el espejo donde me miro, ese río Guadalquivir, de Sevilla y Siriana, quiero morir, darme fuerte, no emborracharme. Carmen, 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 para decirte que eres tú mi amor.
Good morning. Today we are day number 2 in Sevilla. We're about to head to Ronda. We're about to rent a car. Elizabeth right there. We got our food ready. We went to the market, we got some food, and then hopefully everything goes off without a stitch, right? So we'll see. You can see in my eyes, I look very tired because I don't know. Maybe it's just the whole fatigue of traveling, but, or maybe I just didn't get a good sleep.
Todos bien asustados porque no sabemos dónde vamos.
Esta sí, esta. Oye, oye. La doña, pues. No durmieron
siempre,
bien.
Siempre se duermen.
Thank you. Alright, so we have arrived to the city of Ronda. We stopped at a little place called something something Sahuayo. Just kidding. So fuimos a Sahara de la Sierra. So we stopped at Sahara de la Sierra just to see. Now we have arrived to Ronda. We're gonna be walking for a bit and then trying to find a spot to chill, eat something, and then explore some more. Como siempre, Rosy, yeah, she's always mad. Está enojada. Porque no tiene elevadores, dice. Que no le pusieron un elevador en el parqueadero.
We have decided to stop in some tapas
en Ronda. Estamos en el qué? Bodega, bar, restaurant, cafetería San Francisco.
Aquí está el
papas toreadas.
Papas toreadas, dice mi mamá. Ahorita acabamos de comer de las tapas. So we just finished eating at the tapas place. I am full. I think we overordered. I'm still kind of tired, sleepy. Everybody's already heading back to their homes so they can take a nap or la siesta. We're trying to get to the to the bridge, and then after that we'll see where we may head back home or explore a little bit more. We'll see. But so far this little trip to Ronda is turned out to be a pleasant one. I wasn't expecting how beautiful this place is. So colonial.
He's lying.
And Sandres Cacho Pepe. We have returned back to Sevilla from our trip, a road trip. Everything went well, no issues. And then Baldo se aventó en unas carreteras peligrosas. So when we stopped at a gas station, Valdo told the clerk that we had just come from Randa, and then he just said, "Oh, those are dangerous dangerous roads you're coming from." But it's because it was so dark, there was no lights, and there's a lot of curbs. But overall, it was great, you know. Beautiful place, Ronda. We have to return. And then, oh yeah, the Sahara. Beautiful place as well. It looks majestic, like very small town. But when we got there, nothing was open, and it was kind of difficult to navigate with the car. So we just got out as fast as we could. And then Elizabeth got lost for a bit. We couldn't find her. But yeah, it's a good trip today.
I'm
Sí, yo creo que sí. Ahorita, mira, son las 2:45 de la mañana y Rosy caminando con sus canciones bien tristes. Mira.
¿Cuál triste semana?
¿Y acaso su gemela Sandra Rosy? Oye, ¿por qué no le llamaste Sandra Rosa Méndez en vez de Sandra Guadalupe? Si se parecen iguales. Mira, las fuentes. Mira pues los Young Bloods atrás. Los que no pueden anoche, se han quedado dormidos todos. Estos muchachos no pueden aguantar conmigo. All right, good morning everybody. Today is day number 3 in Sevilla. Last night we were partying hard. Party, party, party hardy. And now we are on our way to find some food for these Young Bloods over here. And Sandra's lost right now. She doesn't know where we're going. Right, Sandra? We're lost?
Yeah, you got us lost? We didn't know which way. Right or left. Either way, we can get there. 3 minutes versus 4.
Oh, okay.
What are you
going
to do?
Let's do the 4.
Mira. And we're going to Busto. The restaurant is called Busto.
So vamos a ir a un restaurante. We're going to go to a restaurant called Busto. And we're going to see how it is. Hopefully it's how they recommend it, right? Did they recommend it at the hotel or in the... So Sandra looked for it online. Let's hope it's open still, right? Okay, so they will close that part, so we gotta make it there before that time. ¿Y tu mamá ya la perdimos o qué? Oh, yo pensé que la hemos perdido. ¿Qué pasó?
No se puede. ¿Pasa aquí o qué? ¿Ese no será bueno?
Es que primero pedimos media y luego yo le dije, no, usted ya litro, si ya litro, listo, mamá, tiene ya 2 litros de la caja.
¿Qué
Gracias. Líquido amarillo.
Agua de manzana.
Agua de manzana.
Jugo de manzana, que diga.
Agua de manzana.
¿Tú qué ordenaste, Sandra? ¿Una de litro? Come. ¿Puede ser en una hamburguesa?
No, pero es de... ¿Quién sabe qué?
No le digas. Cómela, Tony. So we just finished our dinner. No, just finished our lunch, our breakfast. Right now we are heading to La Plaza del Rey. We're gonna be exploring one of the biggest attractions in Sevilla. And then after that, we're gonna head back to the hotel and chill with our other group, right? They're probably drinking at the terrace. And we're just gonna explore before it gets dark and, you know, enjoy one of our last days in Sevilla. Because after tomorrow, we leave, right? So today's Wednesday, Thursday, and then Friday we leave. So we wanna make sure we enjoy as much as we can.
Estoy llorando y ese milagrito es tuyo.
es vivir sin tu amor. Duele mucho, duele el alma, duele tanto el corazón, y con mi dolor y todo te agradezco la lección.
Yeah.
Aquí en Sevilla, hombre.
Sevilla, España. Gracias.
Gracias, España.
Y vivir la gloria de estar a tu lado. Ya siento que te necesito. Eso y más.
Arriba los de Sinaloa.
Tráigamela porque si voy me quedo.
Por asegurar la sonrisa de tu alma buscando equidad.
Hoy.
Yo podría empeñar lo más caro que tengo, que es mi libertad.
Es lo más caro.
Y sería un honor y algo ser tu esclavo. Sería tu juguete por mi voluntad. Y si un día de honor en tus brazos acabo, qué felicidad. Y sería un honor y amor ser tu esclavo.
Desde Corea para el mundo entero.
Sevilla, Corea, Sevilla.
Y en Sevilla, ándale. Mi sobrina.
Good
afternoon, everybody. Reporting here from Amsterdam. We finally arrived back to our final destination. The plane was horrible because I didn't have enough leg room. I don't think I'll ever fly that airline again. Overall, our trip was excellent. We had fun, new memories, different experience. We saw a couple new places and might have found a place to maybe invest in the future. So, you know, that's the exciting part. We are leaving tomorrow back to Chicago at 11 a.m. and then I guess we start our normal lives as usual. Hopefully, you know, the next few months go by quick and we can take another trip during spring break and then maybe in the summer and then maybe in the winter. We'll see. We'll see what this year will have for us. And you know, hopefully it is just as exciting and adventurous. So with that said, we're gonna explore Amsterdam just one more time before we head back to Chicago. Goodbye, wandering couple viewers. Hope to see you again.
Touch me, boss.
Estamos en este Haylen. Acabo de echar una jengibre.
Un gin and tonic.
Gin and tonic.
Gracias, por si no me pinto.
Una torta de pancita.
Un spring rolls.
Y pues lo demás ya no lo checamos.
¿Eh? Siempre va a ser.
No, es que no pueden ni volver a ver ya.
So we are here at the... What's the name of this?
Pero ¿quién te quería ayer?
We're here at the Food Holland. Elizabeth ordered meatballs and a burger.
Dutch meatballs. And Belgian burger and Belgian fries.
Belgian fries. And then I just ordered an Afrikaan beer. It's pretty good. Elizabeth, I would have to say that the burger was a B in my books. Fries were an A minus because they're missing a lot of the Belgian stuff like the mayonnaise, ketchup, and we had a little bit of a sauce, which is the spicy mayo, and then the meatballs were as well a B. I think they were a B, so that's in my books. Probably Elizabeth would be more critical of the food because she doesn't understand food. She likes to eat it, but she doesn't understand it, right? She always chooses the worst food ever.
You're the one talking about.
No, I'm not talking about this one. In general, she always chooses the worst foods, and then I'm always choosing great foods. But of the combinations we had here, that was, you know, it was an okay food. So take it all in, Elizabeth. Take the criticism in. What are you gonna choose next?
At this point, I don't know if I will choose the next.
Saute, okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Right now we're exploring the streets one more time, try to chill before we head back and then, you know, back to reality. I can say that overall the trip was great. I enjoyed it. I was able to do what I set out to do, which was to forget about my work, de-stress, and I feel like this trip has done it. So overall I can feel, you know, grateful for the fact that we are able to be here. So now it's time to enjoy our night here in Amsterdam, and whatever happens happens, and tomorrow we get on our plane back. This will be my last video, because after this probably
it's just a distant memory, right? We're just gonna be watching vlogs back to back, trying to reminisce on the old days. It's like sometimes you wish time would just stop or time would loop. But overall, this has been an amazing trip, and we hope to be back soon, right? In general, Europe, there's so many places to see, and I don't think I can ever get tired of it. So, peace out.